Okay, everybody, this is what's going on right now. It's The Taste of Success, sponsored by Lidl. It's going nationwide. It's back on RTE television. And we, this show right here, right now, have an awesome opportunity whereby you can bypass all of the auditions and go straight into one of the road shows and be very close to winning €100,000. This is a little bit nerve-wracking. We're here with Laura, with Nikki, with Edward. Guys, you're all very welcome.
Thanks very much.
Now, you have made, Laura.
Healthy caramel slices.
Look at these bad boys. They look so delicious.
They're so good.
I'm gonna rinse my mouth out here. Excuse me, this is gross. Edward, talk to me. Look at the beauty of this. What is this, Ed?
Well, they are healthy again, banana pancakes. And they're with yogurt. I'm a yogurt man, by the way. It's not yogurt, it's yogurt.
Here we go.
It's not gonna fit. Oh God. That is a different kind of delicious.
So check out this bad boy. This is, to the naked eye, a burger, a delicious looking burger, but there's something special about it. What is that special thing?
Hidden inside is a little gem of vintage cheddar and cream cheese.
Oh God, it's so good.
I feel like the coaches do on The X Factor or The Voice when they gotta send somebody home. This is terrible. You're all wonderful. The dish and the person we're gonna put through. Pick one, Dory! Inside Out Burger, Nikki!
Yeah!
If you have a recipe you think could win €100,000, well then hurry up. Closing date is the 5th of May, so the very best of luck. Okay.